You're full of surprises. That device on your arm is absorbing the thermal energy for use in your body. All done.
Yuri, can I come in now?
The thermal energy and your arm will be our little secret. It's complicated.
Come in!
Welcome back.
Huh? Who are you?
Me? I'm Yuri. That's Luca and Rick. Do you remember your name?
Wayne.
Excellent. You know, you were frozen inside your VS when we found you.
Green Eye.
Green Eye?
The acrid that killed my father.
Do you remember anything else?
No. Nothing.
It might just be temporary amnesia. You should rest.
Job's done.
Thanks. How's it going?
How's what going?
Well, you seem to be feeling a lot better. And it looks like you're starting to get used to life here.
I don't know about that.
Come on inside. I'll fix you something to warm you up.
Isn't there some way around?
I've tried everything. There's no other way. We can't avoid the acrid if we want to reach our destination.
If only one of us could pilot a VS.
I can.
What?
Huh?
You can?
I remember how to pilot one.
We need your help, Wayne. We could use an able pilot.
We are trying to eradicate the acrid from this world, one hive at a time. The Green Eye that killed your father is one of them. We're looking into finding that one, but in the meantime, we could really use your skill.
All right. Show me to the first hive.
We do know of one in the vicinity, but are you sure you're up to this?
Quite.
All right. I'll give you the details.
Initializing.
Initializing. Ready. Initializing. Ready. Initializing.
weapons or even VMs might be buried underneath the snow.